Take my time today, it's not an easy game. It's not a pizza, baby. Crossing lines, don't let it feel this way. Yo, what's up everyone? It's Lucy, or Lucy to Gamer, and today I am bringing you guys some sniper gameplay, which I rarely ever do, but recently I have actually started recording when I'm playing COD 4 and Modern Warfare 2, and I snipe quite a lot in those games, not Black Ops because I'm not really good at sniping on Black Ops. I don't think anyone, actually no, I know some people who are, and that's pretty cool, but yes, this is probably one of the first of many, if you like it, sniper gameplays. So I go 25-7, and I'm not too sure what the standards of COD 4 free-for-all gameplays are, because the kill limit to win is 25, so I'm not too sure what the dealio is with the deaths kind of side of things, because I know for like a sniper gameplay on Modern Warfare 2, it'd be 30 to about under 9 deaths. But with COD 4, I'm not too sure. But I do go on a pretty tasty kill streak here, which is pretty cool for me because I'm not that good at sniping. And I tried to do the double tap Y reload and just failed really bad. But if you do like me doing sniper gameplay, because I find them pretty fun to watch and I find it pretty fun to play. So if you enjoy it, let me know by either leaving a like or a comment saying, "Oh, Luce, I love you." Not you love me. I love you doing sniper gameplays. But you can say you love me if you do, you know, because I love you guys and it's going to be pretty awkward if you don't love me. So yeah, anyway, the reason why I've not been uploading, well, I've been uploading for the past few weeks, but for the past week, I didn't have internet and I couldn't upload a video saying, oh, I don't have internet. Because I didn't have internet, but a lot of people know by my Twitter and my Facebook because I had it on, like I can get internet on my phone. So if you didn't know this, like I'm sorry for not you not being able to hear me say that. But yeah, I'm here to apologize now about me not uploading and stuff. I didn't have internet because I was on Sky Broadband. And I've switched to BT Infinity, which is fiber optic and it's awesome. And now it only takes me about 3 minutes, 4 minutes to upload a video. And that was from about an hour and a half. It used to take me about an hour and a half to upload a video. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm going to be doing a lot of more videos. And I hope you kind of stick around for that because, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go try go really, really ham with YouTube or go apeshit with the uploads. So yeah, Minecraft. The reason why there's been a lot of Minecraft is because when I didn't have internet, it was the only game I could play. And whilst I was playing it, I was like, oh, I may as well do videos on it because Minecraft's always cool to watch. And I mean, I'm not the best Minecraft player, but I'm not that bad anymore. So after this, I think I've got 9 videos of Minecraft single player. After that's uploaded, I'm going to be doing some like mods and adventure stuff. And I've also been doing a Zelda adventure using AdventureCraft. And that's going to be uploaded after my single player stuff's been uploaded. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that. And yeah, also, other awesome news. I have been sponsored by omgpop.com. And I'm sure some of you know what that is, but not a lot of you know what that is. Because I always tweet out links, like game links, like, oh, come and play with me in Swapples, or come play Draw My Thing with me, la 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 la. And yeah, I've been sponsored by them, and it's pretty cool, and it's an awesome website, and I spend about 75% of my time on there, so it's pretty awesome. And I'll put a link below, like my recruit link, so if you sign up, you become automatically on my friends list and we can play games together. So yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I love you guys. Yeah, okay, got that cleared up. Yeah, love you guys. Okay.